Bonjour les enfants, on continue de Revision of the Jolie Ronde. Salut Céline et Antoine. This time we are going to look at the parts of the body. We'll finish that with the Jacques a dit. That's going to be more fun. Alors, oops, not that first. La tête. Notice the hat, hein, over the i, tête. Otherwise, it would be te. Alors, tête with the hat. Les yeux. Alors, les yeux, it's always two. If you have only one eye, we say un œil. It's another word. But since we usually have two eyes, it's les yeux. That's what we use. Le nez. Alors, you notice the Z at the end. We are not pronouncing it. The E and the Z together makes a sound E, le nez. La bouche. Imagine you have a bush in your hand, in your mouth. A bush, a big bush. Les cheveux, which looks a bit like cheval. Imagine a pony with a big ponytail like me. Okay. Alors, les cheveux. Une oreille, no S. If you had two oreilles, you would have an S at the end of the word. Alors, oreille. Une oreille, it's feminine, but you usually have two oreilles, des oreilles. Le cou. Un cou, very easy to remember this one. Le cou. If you only have one, une main, with two, it's les mains. We would put an S at the end. Les bras. Alors, even if you only have one arm, you say bras with an S. We don't pronounce the S. We just say bras. Bras. Un bras. Les bras. This one is un coude. And not to mistake with le cou. Alors, un coude. It's a bad E, that one. It's masculine, even if it's finished by E. Un ventre. Another bad E. Alors, finished by E and it's masculine. Le ventre. Une jambe. It's feminine. If you have two, les jambes, we would put a S at the end of jambes. Alors, les jambes, une jambe. And we finish with les pieds. Alors, pied, I, I, E, D, P, E. Alors, a D sounds like D. A. OK? Alors, pied. Not, we don't pronounce the D. Pied. Alors, this is how it's written. A bit weird. OK? Right. Let's see if you can do a Jacques a dit for me. Remember Jacques a dit? If I say Jacques a dit, you do it. Jacques a dit touche la tête. Jacques a dit touche le nez. Jacques a dit touche le ventre. OK? Alors, let's go. Touche la tête. Don't move. Jacques a dit lève un bras. Hope you did that. Jacques a dit baisse le bras. I hope you lowered it. Ouvre la bouche. Jacques a dit ouvre la bouche. Jacques a dit frappe des mains. Jacques a dit arrête. That means stop. Lève le bras. Did I got you? You should not have lifted. Ferme les yeux. Jacques a dit, touche les oreilles. Did you touch them? Touche les pieds. No, no, no. Don't move. Don't touch your feet. Touche le ventre. No, no, no. Don't touch anything. Don't touch the belly. Touche le coude. No, no, no. Don't touch anything. Jacques a dit, touche le coude. Do you remember? Dessin. Not that. Touche le nez. Non, non. Jacques a dit touche le nez. Yes, you do that, hein? Ouvre la bouche. Jacques a dit touche les cheveux. Yeah, did that. And if you are still alive, you're the winners. Au revoir, les enfants.